Hello everybody and welcome back for some more Darkest Dungeon. We are going to go to the cove. We're going to do the medium veteran level 3 Ward of the Eldritch Tide. The power of the fish folk grows with every moon. Light the ancient wards and drain some of the natural power that they draw upon. Going to go for the moon cloak. This particular mission we're going to bring Shiel. We are going to bring Dog. We are going to bring Spike. Haven't played Spike in a while, it seems like. Alright, where is my healer? Bloody Mary! Yes! The infamous Bloody Mary is going to. Alright. Now, it's not going to leave us a whole lot of room with all these extra items here. The pineal gland. It emits an otherworldly luminescence used to light protective wards. How interesting. Well, let's bring a full stack of food. Let's bring a little more just in case. Let's bring a couple of shovels. Let's bring a couple of keys, some holy water, a couple of herbs. I'm going to bring one anti-venom and some bandages. Leaves us three empty slot spaces. Did I miss anything? Herbs, keys, oh, torches. Yeah, I did miss something majorly important. How many torches do I want? Let's bring 10. Okay, yeah, it doesn't leave us much room at all, so hopefully we can dump some of these pineal glands right off the bat. No narrator. Well, we do have quite the stretch of a dungeon here. A lot of room, so let's get moving. Invisible trap.
Ambushed by foul invention.
15 stress. Wonderful. That's all we need is a stressed out healer. Okay, picked up some crest. We got an empty spot, might as well. Oh, protective ward. Oh, okay. Stanchion against spreading corruption. We'll use a quest item here. Sweet. Very cool. And now we know what we're looking at. Combat. Surprised. We've got the crusher. We've got some wide mouths. Let's cause some pain, shall we? We do 7 to 12. We're not going to get a kill. If we do a Hound's Harry, 2 to 3 and a bleed. You know, I think we're going to go for direct damage. 11 points. That's pretty decent. He's got his own private bleed. Alright, collect bounty. Come hither. Does 3 to 5. Hook slice. Could get a bleed going on that guy. That's a 4-point bleed. He's already got two. Yeah, let's go ahead and hit him with the hook slice. Only 2 points of damage. Oh, he resisted the bleed, so it's actually was pointless to do. What about a breakthrough? That should whittle him down quite a bit. Yeah, got a kill. She is the boss. All right, let's do a judgment. I want to get rid of the guy in the end, if possible. 9 points of damage. Very nice.
How quickly the tide turns.
And she gets some retribution on herself. Huge hit. Takes half her hit points. Unfortunately, Shio got pushed to the back and stunned. And gets spared as well. That's nice. That's really nice. You know, I appreciate the thought. Let's get this guy to the front so we can finish him off. The other guy's going to take us a little while longer to finish off, so. Yeah, Hound's Rush is definitely going to kill. Blackjack is a stun. Won't kill. Why mess with it? Go for the Hound's Rush.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Ah, Spike dodges. Now it's time to heal. She's going to use the judgment to heal herself. So that definitely helps. Yes. Houndsrust. What's your stun resist? 70%. Wow, okay. And he's got 50% protection. Hounds, Harry for the bleed. It's a 2-point bleed. Let's see. That's 3-6. 3-6 versus 1 and bleed. Yeah, we'll do the, we're going to do the Hounds, Harry.
Precision and power.
Resisted the bleed, though. Praise the steadfast hound. Yeah, you know. And you're not in much of a position either. Well, let's do a collect a bounty on your butt. Dodge. Dodge is no good. All you can do is a breakthrough from where you're at. Breakthrough is going to do a whole 2-4. Really bad positioning for you, unfortunately. Let's move you forward. I want to get you back into the fight. 9-point hit on dog and pushes him to the back. He claims it's the force of devilry, but I'm not so sure. How's everybody doing? Yeah, we're going to use a judgment to heal Bloody Mary. 8-point crit. 4-point heal. A little stress resist. That's nice. All right. Hook slice. Now you can use the hook slice. We'll get some bleed going on you, or maybe not. 9-point hit on Shio. Everybody's taking a lot of damage so far. Hounds Harry. Get some bleed going. There we go. There we go. You start bleeding them out. And you're going to use If It Bleeds. 11 points with the damage. Resist the bleed. We got a problem with bleed resistance here. All right. We're going to heal Shio for 21 crit. That's huge. I've never seen a heal like that. Alright, Hounds Harry, just keep Hounds Harry coming on. Stack bleed, stack bleed. Okay, yeah. If it bleeds, it does. Nope, it doesn't. It was a lie. Okay, dog, you can't do one darn thing, so we're gonna move you. Let's heal dog. 10-point heal. Bloody Mary's got some good heals. I like Bloody Mary. Spike takes a whopping 1. Resist the bleed. That's much appreciated. Okay, at least you can hit him now, dog. So, smack him in the head. 6 points of damage. He's not going to survive too much longer. Spike takes 2. Oh, gets a bleed. 8-point bleed. Holy shit. 8 points over 3 rounds. 24 points worth of bleed. That's completely insane. We're going to use a judgment. Bloody Mary's going to use a judgment. Heal herself, hopefully. Yep. Oh, would that hurt? 8 points worth of bleed. Got to use advantage on that. That is some nasty, nasty bleed.
Well struck.
Let us finish the hunt. I completely agree. You know, I just want him to bleed out and die. Might as well stick with this as leads. Finish him off.
Champion falls.
Whoo! Wow. Oh, you know what? How's my torchlight? I don't want to get rid of anything just yet. Trade the gold for the deeds. I need the gold, but I need the deeds. All right. We are going to get rid of a pineal gland here. Okay. Don't have any more of those to go. So let's keep on moving. Got a combat in the hallway. Oop. I wonder how this works. Yeah, I bet you do. Yeah, free torch. Appreciate that. Okay. Before I go too much further, we need to rearrange our dudes and dudettes. Got some combat. Cultist and a stinger. Sick 'em. Nice bit of damage on the stinger. Let's do a breakthrough.
Continually
wow,
onslaught.
Nice damage.
Destroy them all.
I completely agree with that. Yeah, come here, acolyte or enchantress. Whatever you are. Gonna do a heal on Spike. A big 9-point heal. Here comes the stress. On the healer, of course. Where? Who else would get stressed besides a healer? More stress. Double stress attack on Bloody Mary. She's close to freaking out. That's unbelievable so far. Kill the Enchantress.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
And, you know, might as well kill him. What's this? 8 to 14, or... Oh, I can't hit him at all. It'd be 8 to 14. Same amount of damage, though. Alright, cool. Yeah, judge this poor sap.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
A bolt of lightning comes down, strikes him in the face.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Yeah. Bleed. Okay. Torch up. Into the room. Okay, how we do an empty room? Gotta love that. Let's keep going. I wonder how this works. Yeah, you obviously both have the same issue that Shiel does. Another free torch. I'll take it. Gotta prevent you from stressing out, though. Trap. Nice.
Mechanical hazards possessed by evil intent.
Minus 20 dodge for 12 rounds. All right, Shiel. Open it. The crate is empty. Yeah, see, how about that? You know, you're all curious and stuff, and it was just nothing. Alright, big encounter. Oracle, buffed up wide mouth, maggot, and a thrall. None of these guys I like. Hounds or rush. Let's try to beat this guy down. 12-point hit on the Oracle. And you know we appreciate that. He's got, what, 6 points left? I can do a come hither that'll do 3 to 5. I can do a hook slice that'll do 2 plus bleed. Not going to finish him off. Bring him to the front. Much better. Let's heal Dog, the Bounty Hunter, for 10. It's a nice heal.
Unmoved. Damn. Unbalanced.
Huge crit on Shield. Wow. Breakthrough.
Their formation is broken.
Killed the Oracle.
The offensive.
I think I gotta go for the front line here. Wow, I need a healer. Yeah, you do, man. You are hurting bad time. Okay, we healed Shiel for 9. She's still in a rough spot, though. We're going to hit the thrall in the head. Didn't kill, unfortunately. Almost, but not quite. 11 points of damage on Bloody Mary. We're starting to feel the sting. We're going to do a Hound's Harry. There we go. That caused some decent damage. And, yeah, let's F up the wide mouth. 18 points of damage. Not enough to kill, but almost. He's down to 1 hit point. Bloody Mary takes some damage, a nasty debuff. Minus 20 dodge. Oh, and she got speared. She's on death's door. Don't kill another one of my healers, please. Alright. You are the hero. We're going to use Hound's Harry. Leaves the maggot left, or the snail. It looks like a snail to me, to be quite honest with you. Yeah, hit him in the head. There we go, he's dead.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
You bet they can. Yeah, we'll use keys here on the heirloom chest. Most definitely. 3 deeds, 350 gold. I'll take them. I can't carry more deeds? Are you serious? Hmm. Yeah, they only stacked the six. Well, I could top off the torch here.
The light, the promise of safety.
And let's feed Bloody Mary a little bit of food there. Brings her off a desert door anyway. Guess I'll dump the gold for right now. Don't have anything else I can do with it. Okay, more combats. The shovel.
Another mariner. Another misfortune.
Mariner, misfortune, you know, whatever. Alright, stingers and an oracle. Okay, this is where we all shine. We're gonna do a judgment on the oracle to heal Bloody Mary. 4-point heal, that's good. Heals are good. Hounds rush. Kill the oracle, very nice. Okay, let's beat on the stingers. 10 points of damage, very nice. Yeah, breakthrough, finish him off. Ooh, and a 14-point crit on the other stinger, leaving him with one hit point, which he gets to attack with. Yay! 5-point hit on Shio, so we got a couple of guys not feeling too good. Alright, our healer is stunned. It makes me feel confident.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Yeah, I'll try to do that. Let's use a torch. Well, that is our last quest item. Shall we continue adventuring? I think so. I think I need one to continue taking a look around here. Let's keep going. Collect as many treasures as we can. Ooh, a trap. Trap, trap, trap. 70% for you and 70 for you. I don't know why I'm checking the healer. Alright, Spike. Do it. Disarmed. Great job. Ooh, a fish carcass. We're going to use herbs on the carcass here. That got us some loot. That's pretty decent. I like that. That was some decent loot. Okay, the eerie coral is for stress relief, if I remember correctly. Use herbs on the coral. Oh no, it's for quirk removal. Okay, my bad. Well, we can all use fewer native quirks, so it doesn't really matter who gets it. As long as we all get some kind of advantage from it. Another torch. Here we go. Oh, nice. Empty room. Okay, two more combats ahead. Get the hallway combat out of the way. Contents of the sock is yours. Ooh, two thralls and a stinger. Thralls do not make me happy. Okay, not a huge hit, but we got them to bleed. Yeah, they got us to bleed, which is worse. Yeah, come hither. No, we want to beat down the thralls. Okay, that thrall is going to die. Dog took some nice damage.
Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken.
Yep. Okay, let's, we're gonna hit the stinger. I wanna get rid of the stinger. He did resist the bleed. Totally unfortunate. We're gonna do Divine Comfort, heal the party. 4 points on everybody. Huge heal, huge heal. Alright. So how many points you got left? 4. That'll do 2 and a 2-point bleed. Yeah, let's do Hound's Harry. Oh, didn't bleed him though. He must have resisted. We are going to judge a stinger. Get rid of him right away. Okay, let's beat this guy in the face. Or let's just try and say we did. 6 points of damage. Do I want to let it run its course? No, I think I'm going to go ahead and use a bandage on you. And let's beat this guy down. 14-point hit. Very nice hit. Not enough to kill him, though. Uh-oh. Oh, everybody dodged. I was so fortunate.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Okay, torch up. Alright, bulwarks. Happy to see bulwarks. Wide mouth and an oracle. Hounds rush on the oracle. 11 points hit and a bleed. Alright, so we're doing pretty decent. Gotta heal Shiel. 10 points worth of healing. Very nice. And let's try to get rid of the oracle. Stack a little bit of bleed up. That is going to be enough. 6 point bleed is definitely going to be enough to finish him off. So that means we can go for the wide mouth. Start some bleed on him. Nope, he resists.
Death by inches.
Here comes protection. Okay. Spike got, or dog got hit for 8. The wide mouth gets protection. Okay, and. Okay, whatever. It's too complicated for me. Who's not protected here? It's gonna be this guy. Although his protection is up to 75%. That's better use a bleed. We got bleed, might as well use it. Everybody resisted. That's completely unfortunate. You've got a pretty decent bleed, so let's get that started. Nope. It was a dodge. Let's heal dog. 10-point heal on dog. Very nice. Okay, you got if it bleeds. Make the sucker bleed. There we go. Now I'm feeling better about this. Dog gets hit by 4-5. 2-point bleed. 12 crit on Shiel. Yarg. Everybody stresses. Hounds Harry. Get some bleed going. Shiel takes 10. She's on death's door with a bleed.
Facing the abyss.
Escapes death from the bleed. We've got to use a bandage. Try to preserve her life if at all possible. Yeah, if it bleeds on the bulwark. Keep stacking that bleed. Yeah, we need to do an emergency heal on Shiel. She gets healed for 10. I'm not giving up. No, you better not. Alright, hook slice. Do it. 10 points of bleed on this guy. Very nice.
Mortality clarified in a single strike.
11 point crit on dog. And he's got some bleed action going on. Okay, looks like protection rolls are shifting around.
That cuts on its own.
Nah, the guy in the front's not protected. Yeah, we'll stick with Hounds Harry for the bleed damage. Although it didn't work. I resisted. I guess I have no choice. I got a beat on this guy. A whopping 3 points. If it bleeds, is not... Well, yeah, it will. Yeah, it got protection, but that's alright. Somebody's getting the bleed, so... Let's heal dog. For 10 points. Barnacle barrier. They're gonna guard each other, right? Nope. Stacks more bleed on him. 4 points. We'll fix that right off the bat. Let's see. You are currently being protected. You've got no bleeds you can use. Alright. Whopping 2 points. That blows. G. Sure, go ahead and protect him. He's dead next round. See if I care. We're gonna heal Shio for 10 points. I'm getting some good heals.
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Yeah, keep causing bleed, dude. You're doing alright. Again. Nope. It's resistant to bleed. Gonna heal dog. Got the 10-point heal. Alright, beat him up. Doing very little damage because of the massive protection. Personally, I think the protection stats are way too high.
Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Yeah. I really don't value jade so much. So I'm dumping the jade. Take the onyx. Onyx is pretty, I like it. I'm gonna take it. I simply must know what is within. Heirlooms. Which I'm just gonna dump on the ground. Four wide mouths. We've seen this before. They all do pretty decent damage, so we're gonna get hurt. 8 points on Bloody Mary. Blast, she says. Okay, spike dodges. I'm very grateful. Let's start hitting somebody. Could have swore you are not the one that I tried to attack. No matter. We're going to use judgment. 10-point judgment hit. She heals herself for 4. Relieves a little stress. We're still taking some pretty nasty damage, y'all. He's got 21 points. Really would love to use the bleed. Let's use the bleed instead on the back line. 13 points in a bleed. Not going to be enough to kill. Let's do the hook slice. And watch him dodge. Well, that's too bad. Didn't work out the way I wanted it to. Spike took 9. Spike finally took damage. You know, not that I'm happy about that. We're going to use Divine Comfort. Heals everybody for 4. Beautiful heal. Shield takes 9. She's really starting to hurt there. Hook slice. Make sure that guy dies next round. Ooh, Spike takes 5 more damage. Well, he's going to use a Hound's Rush on the front line here. 10 points of damage. And let's hit him again. 20 points. Enough to kill. That's a pretty serious hit. We're going to use Divine Comfort. Another 4 points on everybody. Decent heals. Decent heals. Go for the back line. 11 points in the wide mouth and the bleed. And that bleeding kill leaves 1 left to go. Kind of in a bad spot. I don't think we can hit him any other way. We can pull him to the front. Might as well do that. I see no point in messing around. Finish him off. There we go. Shio for the kill.
A trifling victory. But a victory nonetheless.
You know, no victories are trifle. They're all awesome. Alright, let's enter. Okay, empty room. Yeah, we don't have that much left of the dungeon to go. We're kind of going to come back to the next empty room here. And we're going to set up camp. Make sure Bloody Mary didn't freak out. Actually, let's do one more room. Yeah, I know, I'm pushing things. Oh, yeah, we're definitely going to eat. Yeah, we're definitely gonna use a shovel. And okay, who's got the worst quirk? Oh, wait a minute. We don't have any herbs. This probably isn't gonna matter. Well, let's take a look at the quirks anyway. Obsessed with killing, acquisition of knowledge, fascination with torture wounds. Don't cheat. Claustrophobia. I guess it doesn't really matter. It doesn't really matter. So we'll have Shio play with the coral. Oh, that did relieve some stress. I'm confused. Another empty room. Great. Since our torch was like really, really low. Oh, and look at this. Two empty rooms ahead of us, no encounters. So, who needs a torch? Who needs to camp? Not I. Oh, you're not going to give me a chance to use the shovel. Curses on you. I will take the food, I'll take the gold. We are out of shovels. You're going to freak if I do this, aren't you? I think she's going to get stress if I... What a pain, what a pain. The expedition is doomed. No, it's not doomed. We do need to de-stress you, though. Let's all just camp.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight, an uneasy companionship.
Okay, we need de-stress. Reduce stress by 20. Oh, that's for yourself only. Reduce companion, reduce stress by 10. Tracking, reduce stress by 10. One companion, reduce stress by 25. Yeah, we're using that. The soft nuzzle should put your heart right. Yeah, of course. Stress resist. Let's focus on removing stress here. Come wrestle with me. It will lift your spirits. Keep your head down. That's how you survive. I would say that's probably pretty good. A debuff. I don't like that at all. Self only, minus 10 accuracy, minus 4 speed, reduced stress by 20, heal 15%. I wonder how long that lasts. Less likely to be surprised. One companion, 25% stress resist. You know, her skills, her prey and chant skills are like really low. They really need to be buffed a bit. Rest now, girl. Your keen nose is needed in the morn. And stress resist on the healer. Every brigand, every miscreant is terrified. Yada, yada, yada. I can feel my heart. It pumps strong. There is nothing left for it now. We've run out of wood. This reminds me of the time in the wheel, just without...
And now, darkness holds dominion.
Wake up! You're upon us!
Black as death.
And a big surprise in the dark. Here comes the pain. Here comes the pain. Oh, Bloody Mary! 13 points of damage. Okay, what can you do? You can't really hit much of anybody. Go for the stinger. Get it out of the way. And you, poor girl. Heal yourself with the blood of the Oracle. 8-point crit heal on herself. Nice. And to come hither. Come here, Oracle. We're going to beat the snot out of you. Oh, Blackjack. You can stun. Do it. Eliminate the Oracle. Oh, I forgot there was a maggot there. Or just a really ugly, ugly snail, I would say. Breakthrough.
Masterfully
executed. Nice
bit
of damage. Ha ha, spirits claim you. Alright. We're gonna do Hound's Harry, start the bleed process. And heal shield. 10-point heal. Another nice heal. Should be getting some really good heals off. 6-point damage on dog, and dog is going to retaliate with a hook slice.
A singular strike.
Hump. Okay, Bloody Mary dodged. Let's go for more bleed. There we go. Makes everybody feel good. Yeah, judgment on the wide mouth. Pretty sweet damage going on. Unfortunately, he gets a chance to spear, but completely misses dog. Just do a breakthrough, hurry the process up.
The ground quakes.
Rah!
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Okay, and we got a jumbled mess here. There we go. Well, that looks much better. All right, get ready for stress. Here it comes. Plus a lot of damage. Because I forgot I only brought
Without
two shovels.
Tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose.
Yeah, thanks. Appreciate your advice. Oh, don't do it. It's a trap! It's a 2-point bleed. You're just gonna have to bleed. You know, it's your own damn fault. Yep, dog, do it, dog. Remove a little bit of your stress, anyway. Okay, we got some gold out of it. Good deal. Empty room ahead, we know this already. And we've got combat at the end, so we might as well walk in the dark until we get there, then light a torch. Hungry. Yeah, we'll definitely eat more food. Can always use more food. Another trap. Dog's the man. Nice way to relieve stress, that's for sure. Okay, yeah, we're definitely gonna torch up here. Up to 85, let's do it. Full complement of bad guys. Oh, poor dog. He's got hit with some stress. The expedition is doomed. No, it's not doomed. Although Shiel's been stunned, that does not make me happy at all. We're gonna heal Shiel. Should bring up the full health. Pretty close, yeah, pretty darn close. This Bloody Mary gets hit for 6 because of the awesome stuff that she did. You know what? I am just gonna go ahead and use my dog treat and finish these guys off here. Alright, 1 down, 3 to go. Collect a bounty. Of course, the stinger dodges. Dog's been having some bad luck with dodges lately. Not sure what I can do about that. Bloody Mary gets stressed on a stun. And now she's being spearfished upon. That's not very nice. Yeah, we're gonna hit you. Didn't kill. Gonna do a Hound's Harry. There, now we got a kill. That's what I was after. You've got protection, so I guess there's really no. Well, we can start with the bleed. Yeah, let's bleed out your protector. The sooner we can stack bleed, the better. A little bit of trivial damage on Shiel. Ow. Spike got hit for 8. He's alright though, he's tough. Oh, I guess the the guardian left you. That's too bad. Hound's rush, buddy. Resisted the bleed even. That's too bad. Hook slice, not gonna do anything for us. Hit him in the face. 75% protection. That's rough, man. Alright, who needs it? I think everybody needs to be healed, so we'll do a Divine Comfort. 6-point crit on Dog. Sick him. There's the bleed. That's what we want to see. Want to stack bleed forever. You know what? Let's do a judgment on the bulwark. That way you can get some healing damage, healing damage. Get some healing on yourself. And do some damage. Yeah, last two positions. Okay, hit him. 5 points of damage. He's definitely gonna die next round, no matter what. That makes me happy. Yes, we get another heal in. Let's do Divine Comfort. 4 points on everybody. And why don't you just top yourself off here? Oh, he gives a little dog a hug. That's nice. Alright, hit him. 10-point crit to finish him off.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Fish idol. Let's use holy water on the fish idol. Okay, so that gives him a buff, 18% damage for 3 rounds. To be honest, that doesn't even get us to the next combat. The eerie coral. Okay. You got a bunny. Yeah, well, let's see. Do we have any herbs? Isn't that what we need? I think we need herbs. Yeah, I don't have any. Well, dog, cross your fingers. Relieve some stress. Okay. That works. Torch is a little low. Got a crusher and a wide mouth. How do we want to handle this? Let's pull the wide mouth in front because we can get rid of him a lot faster. And hit him hard. 11 points of damage. He's not quite dead, but he's getting there. Alright, wide mouth goes down. Leaving our healer left to do a judgment on the crusher. Dog takes trivial damage, resist the bleed. Hound rush. Having trouble getting my bleeds to stick. Hook slice. There's a bleed. That's a nice bleed, too. That's 12 points. If it bleeds, she yell. Resisted that one, too. Heal dog. 9-point heal. Very nice. Incoming damage.
Ringing ears. Blurred vision. The end approaches.
Don't be over dramatic there, narrator. I, you know, appreciate your sentiment and all, but don't need to go there. Do a judgment. Whopping 3 points of damage. That's alright. Something. We'll keep hitting him with the bleeds. If he would stop resisting, that is. Ooh, 8-point crit from the dog. A spike. Man of the dog to attack, and the dog attacked. We're up to 7 points. 7 points of damage around. Spike dodges. Nice dodge.
A devastating blow.
Nah, for justice. Another 8-point crit by Spike's dog.
Impressive.
Nice dog. Dog crit too. I know just where you're weakest. All right. right, let's push a little bit harder and do a judgment. You are dead, sir.
The bigger the beast, the greater the glory.
Forget the crest. I don't need them anymore. All right. Top it up.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Oh, it's an empty room. Good deal. Thought it was an encounter. I guess not. Okay, so that gives us 12,000. We are stacking on the deeds. Of course, we're stacking on the crest too, but. Alright. Three guys leveled up to four. That's kind of what I thought. Shield went to level four. Dog went to level four. He got Paranormania. Obsessed with paranormal. Cove Tactician. Plus 15% damage in the cove. Well, that would have helped out. Now, Spike got Dark Temptation, prone to investigating the dark arts. And Bloody Mary is up to level 4 as well. She is a bad gambler, increased chance of losing money while gambling. Wield Technician, 50% damage in the wield. Oh, and she got Scurvy. Isn't that nice? Minus 40% bleed resist, minus 40% move resist. Which, both of those blow.
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Alright. Murderface gambled, recovered 69 stress. Puke had a night out on the town and recovered 56 stress, no longer paranoid. Abby, Honest Glenn, meditated, recovered 70 stress. Bloody Mary, Dog, and Shiel made it to level 4. And they killed stuff. Good. They lit the protective warps, robbing the fish folk of their preternatural strength. Prenatural strength. Okay. Where are you? Bloody Mary. Eternal Light. Sister Susie. Bloody Mary with the scurvy. I gotta get rid of scurvy. I don't like it. I don't want it. How many leeches does this really take? Wouldn't you like to find out? And Puke still has a little bit of stress. Let's see. Let's take a look. One, two, yeah. Murder Face. Well, I think we're good to go for the next boss. Let's make sure we still have the quest. Yeah, we do. It gives us a Sacred Scroll. Very rare. Plus 10% stress resist. Plus 33% heal skills. Minus 50% damage. Minus 25% debuff skill chance. Yeah, but the heal skills is what we're after when we're doing healing, so this is an awesome trinket for me. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed the video, and we will see you back here for the next one. Bye-bye.